Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the TPM attestation not ready error in FACEIT. This error usually happens when secure boot or TPM 2 is not properly set up on your PC. Don't worry, I'll guide you through all the steps to get it fixed quickly so you can get back to gaming without any issues.